In Kennebunk, crews race to the scene as they get a report of a driver who crashed into the ocean. Officials say it happened Tuesday night when the man lost control and went over the seawall at Middle Beach. The driver suffered minor injuries and was taken to the hospital. The Kennebunk Fire Rescue Department says it is trying to confirm that a Good Samaritan pulled the man out of that car. The cause of the crash is under investigation.